Hello everyone, Tyler here with Tarver Academy, and I'm so excited you're here today. Today we're learning about subpages. So let's pretend this is our page because it is a page. And so let's look at how to add a subpage. So we've got our home, and then we've got our untitled page, which I should title. Here is a title. Hey, okay. Let's say I want to add a subpage in there. I can click right here on these three dots. If I hover over, they pop up. I'm going to click those three dots, and then I have some options here. I can make that my home page. I can duplicate it. I can look at some properties of it, but we don't care about that right now. We care about adding a sub page. So I'm going to click this, and I could say this is a sub page. Done. Now, what I've done is I've added this sub page to that page. More info. So you can really break down what is in your content. Essentially, like you can take your content and break it down into different sections. So this would come in handy in your classroom if, say, this main page was third period, and then inside of here you could have different topics, like this is third period blogging, this is third period video resources, this is, you know, different things like that. Or you could break it down to say you teach biology and you teach physical science. You could say biology and click there, and then you can have a subpage for third period. See the drop down it gives you? That's where you can navigate those sub pages once you get going on your page. That's it. You can keep adding sub pages inside of there, and you can have as many as you want. As many. Boom. That's it. You've added sub pages? You've learned something today. If you could, please subscribe. That'd be cool. It's Tyler with Tarver Academy. Never stop learning out there, guys. Hey, what's up? Thank you so much for watching. If that helped at all, please subscribe to this channel. It's free, costs nothing. Just click the little red subscribe button, unless they change the color. Look at this lighting, oh wow.